guys, it's Avi from Mad Gains Fitness, and for today's video I'm going to be talking about smoking, cigarettes, shisha, whatever you smoke, with regard to your bodybuilding and fitness. We all know the ill effects of smoking. If you're smoking, you obviously know them. So I'm not going to go on about those. I'm going to stick to the topic in hand, which is bodybuilding. So honestly, smoking isn't that detrimental to your bodybuilding as you may think. It's not going to kill your gains just because you smoke. Well, not directly at least. Let me elaborate. Smoking is not going to cause any catabolic or anabolic effects in your body. So just because you smoke, it's not going to start breaking down all your muscle. It will, however, affect your fitness, which in turn can affect your bodybuilding, right? So, firstly, if you're smoking on a regular basis, it's going to cause irreparable damage to your lungs, which will reduce the capacity of your lungs. Now, that's going to reduce the amount of oxygen available in your blood, so your strength and your cardiovascular fitness are both going to fall. Now, smoking also places carbon monoxide in your system, which prevents your muscle from getting enough oxygen for energy. So, the less oxygen your muscles have to draw from, less efficient they are contracting, which is going to limit their capacity for work. This means you're going to go to the gym and you're going to tire way quicker. You're just going to leave before you break down enough muscle to really put on any good muscle, right? So this will hinder your muscle building progress. Now, smoking cigarettes also causes a 30% increase in the heart rate of a smoker. This is because of the stimulant-like effects of nicotine, and it also may increase your blood pressure. So this increase in blood pressure and heart rate together are going to lead to quicker exhaustion of the muscle. Since smoking also kills your strength, you're not going to be able to lift as heavy. Now, putting on muscle is all about progressive overload. That is, as you progress with your training over time, you have to keep increasing the weight that you're lifting. You have to keep moving forward. So if your strength is dropping, you're not really going to be able to continue your progressive overload, which will hinder your performance and your progress. Now, since smoking also kills your stamina, you're not going to be able to take out the same number of repetitions, which will force you to drop down the weight and, again, strength falling. And during your cut, you're not going to be able to do as much cardio, which will reduce the amount you can eat. Now, the repercussions are in front of you. It's not as bad as you may have thought it is, but I mean, it's best if you don't smoke if you're serious about your bodybuilding. I haven't exaggerated any of these side effects. These are all based on facts here. I'm not a saint pleading for you to quit smoking. It's your life, it's your choice. I'm just fully informing you about the backlash that it'll have on your bodybuilding. So that's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video, subscribe for more videos, and as always, thank you.